everybody. It's Jaren Buendia, your 2014 Men's Physique Olympia champion. Who knows what I'd be doing right now if I didn't get on stage for that first time. You know, I could still be personal training, working 12-hour days. You know, I could be working at a restaurant like I was right before I started all this stuff, but the fact of the matter, I got on stage that first time and I did well, and I kept that drive going for the passion that I love. And you know, I have no problem stepping up and saying that I'm the best in the world at what I do, because I truly believe that. And I've worked my ass off for it, and it's something that I've instilled in my mind, and no one can take that away from me. So I have no problem saying I'm the best in the world at men's physique. I have no problem saying I'm gonna win the 2015 Mr. Olympia physique again. And, you know, call it cockiness, call it arrogance, you can call it whatever you want to, but what I know is what I believe, and what I believe is what I do. So with the belief of winning, all I can say is I'm gonna come back on that stage on September 20th and I'm gonna win it again.
First place award, the Olympia gold medal, the first place Czech, and the title of 2016 Men's Physique Olympia champion, to your three-time winner,
Johnny. Yeah!